Look at that. And apparently, much like the Kentucky Derby, they have this race under review.